Hello. As you can see, I'm working with Melissa's Beaver Creek. They called it a studio guitar. I don't know, it's like maybe 3/4 size. I don't know what the sizes are. It's an acoustic Beaver Creek guitar that belongs to Melissa. It's been kept at my house. It's on the one who's actually practicing these days. Under my feet here, I don't know if you can see, is an Epiphone amplifier that I bought that came as a package with a guitar I bought. I haven't used it much, but it has been used as a stool, and it is handy as a stool. I've got a Hilroy notebook where a Hilroy notebook which has some chords and songs written in them. So I can practice and learn. If you've been following my channel, I've been doing some more open-ended experimentation, but standard tuning, the EADGBE, then what it sounds like with this K-bar on the second fret. So I'm going to start with Radiohead, Exit Music for a Film. I'm sorry, I'm really working on this one. Probably should have moved on to a different favorite song by now, but I like working on it. And all rights to owners for any of the intellectual property rights of these videos. Thank you. Francis Wonderwall. Oasis Wonderwall, All Roads Starners. Star Spangled Banner. This book does not have O Canada in it. I'm just going to play Star Spangled Banner. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Or let me say. Thank you for watching.